Hi, my name is Alex Templeski. I'm a portrait photographer and TikTok creator based in San Francisco, California. In this video, I'm gonna tell you all about TikTok and how I used it to gain over 7 million followers in less than 6 months. No, really, I did. I'll be sharing my best tips on how you can create your own viral content on this new platform and leverage it to generate massive exposure for you and your brand. First, let me tell you a little bit about how I got started. About 6 months ago, I started posting videos on TikTok of myself approaching random strangers and asking if they would do a photo shoot with me. Within 3 months of making these videos, I had amassed 3 million followers and I was able to quit my 9-to-5 job to become a full-time photographer. So let's start with what is TikTok? The app allows creators to share short-form video content up to 1 minute long. What makes TikTok so special and what makes you need to know about it is that the platform offers insane organic reach. Organic reach means a brand new account can post a video on TikTok and that video can literally be seen by millions of people. This allows content creators like you and I to gain massive exposure for themselves and their brand virtually overnight. Here are 5 of my best tips for how you can go viral on TikTok right now. TikTok's algorithm is simple. If people watch your video in its entirety, if they comment on it, if they share it, your video will perform well. These are the key metrics to pay attention to. The tricky part is, how do you get people to watch your video, to share it, to comment on it? This leads me to step 2. If you want to go viral on TikTok, your content has to trigger emotion in the people that view it. Invoke shock, awe, amusement, even anger. Viral content on TikTok tells stories and triggers emotion. Trends on TikTok will provide you with the blueprint for viral content. Watch TikTok videos in your niche and catch on to what the hot trends are. Start to incorporate those trends into your own videos, put your own spin on it, or make it even better, improve on it. A good TikTok profile entices people to click the follow button. Give them a reason to want to follow your page. You'll also want to be sure to link to your Instagram and YouTube, and perhaps even prompt people to visit those platforms via a call to action in your bio. Begin to save videos on TikTok as sources of inspiration. If you share a video with a friend, ask yourself, why did I share that with them? What did I feel that made me want to share that? Is there anything I can incorporate from this video into my own videos? Please do this exercise of borrowing ideas while staying authentic to who you really are. Don't be a copycat. Now to recap, TikTok is truly a remarkable platform. It has allowed me to gain millions of followers in a very, very short time and to pursue my dream of being a full-time photographer. Please consider taking advantage of the opportunity that exists on TikTok right now before it's too late.